This is Everyday Grammar. I'm Kaveh.
And I'm Lucia. Today, we should take the time to talk about take. Thoughts, Kaveh?
Totally. I would love to talk about take today. Like our lessons on have and make, take is similar. Take is an irregular verb. The past tense of take does not have the usual ed ending. Instead, the past tense is took.
The literal meaning of take is to move or carry something from one place to the other. But take has many other meanings in everyday speech.
English speakers often use the word take in a way that has an idiomatic meaning. In other words, the verb take and the words that follow it have a different meaning than the individual words suggest.
One common structure is take plus a noun phrase.
When take is followed by noun phrases, such as charge of or responsibility for, it means to make sure that an action is done correctly.
She took charge of the project.
But when take is followed by noun phrases such as a minute or time, it means to spend time for a task.
I need one more hour to finish the report. No worries, take your time.
A final common meaning of take is this: turn in a direction.
So you might hear a person say, take a right, then take a left.
I'm glad we took the time to talk about take.
Me too.
And that's Everyday Grammar.